This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
That's a very nice touch, giving you this kind of intro whenever you enter the game to remind you where you've been, where you are. Very cool, very cool. Let's check around. Peasant.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Options marked with this triangle thing will make use of a axis sign. This sign influences people's mind, causing them to act according to your will. Nice! To charm more stubborn individuals who would otherwise resist during a conversation, invest in the delusion ability and the character panel. Okay. Waste of words is 2. I just want to talk is 1. But does it have a downside if you use it? Would that affect anything? Okay, let's say. Just want to talk.
Just want to talk.
You deaf stray. No one here will talk to you.
If it's company you seek, stick that mangy snout of yours in a trough with the pigs.
Show okay. That shit yeah, to Micah.
You deserve some shit here. Patience is running thin.
Running low on patience. Once it's gone, your heads will roll.
We was jesting. No call for anger.
See a raven-haired woman here, dressed in black and white?
We know nothing, sir. Leave us be.
Awesome. I like this. Usually I don't go for intimidate, but this is awesome. From here you leave. That's locked. That is locked. Weird. Anything around here? Nothing. Hey lady, why am I stepping on her feet?
Something else you'll be needing.
Nilfgaardians treating you well.
Nilfgaardian rule to your liking?
What's there to like? It is the same as any other. They tax us, requisition this or that. But they do keep the peace in the village, I'll grant them that.
You don't mourn Temeria's passing?
I mourned it round half a year back, when King Foltes was cut down. Now I just want peace.
I see.
Farewell.
Hey, kitty. No going through tables.
What a waste of time. The earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, assistant professor in contemporary history at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
What? Horsewoman of war? What do you mean? Why are you here? Or make it to Nevgard yet? Okay, I'll see.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Cool. Why are you here?
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
That's a very, very good way to die, my friend. Go back to your books while you still can. Write about the war, what it's really like. I would say go for the war.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches.
I've seen war myself, and I can tell you that
thoughtless cruelty.
I see you lack the polish of the academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course.
What?
Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down.
I gotta say, I really agree with you. That guy's an ass. We'll make it to Nilfgaard.
War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope.
Novigrad.
But it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Farewell.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No.
Oh, he's gonna teach me Gwent?
To learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Okay. What is this? Options marked with this will begin a game of Gwent. What the hell is a game of Gwent?
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Gwent tutorial. Do you want to begin the Gwent tutorial? Yeah. Welcome to Gwent. Gwent is an ancient dwarven card game that simulates the clash of two armies in battle. The player are generals, and the cards are their forces. What's the point of this, though? Starting hand. To begin, you draw 10 cards. This will be your hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards, so use these wisely. What? Choose a card to redraw. Okay, 0 of 2. Unit card strength. This is a unit card. The number on the upper left corner indicates its strength, so it's 1. When placed on the battlefield, this value is added to the total strength of the player who placed it. What does that mean? Where's my strength? Unit card combat row. This is the unit's combat row icon. This icon indicates the row on the battlefield where the card can be played. Close combat, range combat, siege combat. So this is a siege combat. You got that? It says you gotta recalibrate the arm by 5 degrees. Do what by what? No, I seriously do what by what now? some unit cards have special abilities. Our card expert's special ability is called Moral Boost, which grants +1 strength to all units in the same row. Okay. Moral boost. Okay. Weather cards are type of special cards. They reduce the strength of all cards of a given type on the battlefield, including your own. Lovely. Best part of the frost bodies of the fallen don't rot so quickly. Lovely. Okay, so what is this? Ice would lower the close combat. I have no idea what that thing is on the left. It lowers the mid-range, and that thing on the lowers. Okay, sure. At the start of each game, you can select up to 2 cards to discard and draw and redraw. But let's skip that for now, and we go straight to playing. Sure. Round start. Okay, mid. Okay, sure. This is my side. That's his side. During each turn, a player must place 1 card on the battlefield or pass. Each deck has a leader. The leader grants you a special ability, which can be used only once during the battle. Trigger that special ability at any point by pressing X. Press Enter To select a card from your hand, press enter again to place it on the battlefield. Press enter to select a card from here, press enter again. Okay, sure. My turn. So I get to play stuff. First, let me see what this is. What is his ability? How do you know what's his ability? Maybe I click on him, but I don't want to click on him and apparently it uses it, so... You can do this, right? I don't think you can... There you go. Leader ability. Pick an impenetrable fog card from your deck and play it instantly. Okay. No, thank you. This guy's close range, that guy is siege. She's a ranged 4. What is this 10? That 10. What is this also? I'll start with her maybe. No, wait a minute. I'll start with her. The daughter of the whatever this thing is. Okay. The number on the left. Where is it? This? Okay. By your icon shows the current total strength of your unit. The number on the right shows the total strength for that row. What? Ah, okay. For that row, this one is 4. My icon shows the current. This is complicated. It shows the current total strength of your units, all of them. Okay. This one shows the row. Both values are updated when a card is played. Sure, at the end of the round, the player with the highest total strength wins. Sure. During your turn, you can pass by holding down space. Once you pass, you cannot play any more cards during that round. Your opponent can continue playing cards until he slash she passes as well. You should pass when you are confident you can win with the units you already have it in play. You have in play, or to let your opponent win, and save your cards for the next round. What? So I cannot use them again? Okay, sure. A round ends once both players have passed. The player then compare the total strength of their units to determine the winner. All cards on the battlefield are discarded and both players' total strength is up to 0. I don't understand this yet. Siege 5. My turn. I'll go for Siege 6. Usually we give them female names like Jenny, more like Bertha. Okay. I don't get it. Until now, we just drop stuff. I will try to send someone who's a melee, like this guy. No idea why, but okay. Frostbite, huh? This lowers this thing here. Okay. I still don't understand the point. Till when do we keep throwing stuff? Till the end? He seems to be focusing on this thing, so I'm not gonna be putting anything here yet. Save that thing. Yeah, that's the thing. He just dropped these stuff, so they're both dropped to 1. And since I'm already 1, we can actually put this guy, he's already 1, right? What is this thing? Adds plus 1 to all units in the row, excluding itself. Okay, but this... but we don't need it right now. Set the strength of all siege combat cards to 1 for both players. Best part about Frost, bodies of the fallen don't roll so quickly. Okay, sure. Set the strengths of all close combat cards to 1 for both players. Okay. Well, I think I'll go for this, maybe? Since it's already 1. He drops to down to 1 also. What is this thing he's doing? What is this? They should let me check him. But anyway, I still don't understand what's going on here. Well, let's drop this guy too. Oh, but still it adds this guy to 1. Okay. What did he pass? Life gems. The player who loses a round also loses a life gem. The game is over once both players have lost. Okay, sure. You won the round. Well, good for me. Wait a minute, that's how it goes? What is this? Place on your opponent's battlefield counts towards opponent's total and draw 2 cards from your deck. Okay, so he goes to him, that's all, basically. That's dumb. Can still use Frost on them, but still, you know. So do we get any cards from anywhere? He's 15. Even if I do that, he will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and I have 1, 2. That's all. So I don't know. I think I'll just pass. And start. My turn. What? I have no soldiers. How did he win this round? I don't understand this. Pro tip, there is no shame in passing and letting your opponent win a round. Sometimes it's better to save your cards for later. Each deck also features its own heroes. Heroes are high value card immune to the effect of special cards. These powerful cards can turn the tide of battle. What? Each deck also features its own heroes? Okay. Acquire more powerful cards by completing certain quests or purchasing items from vendors. That's weird. I don't understand this one.
Well, it's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind.
No, it doesn't require anything.
If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Why would I... What? Where was the analytical thing in the game? I do not understand this. Can I play him again? I just want to test some stuff.
I want to play him again. You return. Shall I deal?
Sure. We can play. I just want to try. I just want to try this
game of yours
to understand just the general idea. So here, welcome to the Gwent deck builder. Gwent player use their own customized decks. Use this panel to manage your decks. Okay. You can build one deck for each of the 4 factions. Nilfgaard, whatever that is. Use 1 and 3 to switch between factions. Each faction features a number of unique cards that encourages different style of play. Each faction also has a factional perk. Nilfgaard, win any round that ends in a draw. Northern Realms grants an extra card after every victorious round. Skoya, whatever that is, decides who takes the first turn of a battle. Keeps a random unit card on the battlefield after each round. I think monsters is good also. Each deck has a leader. Press X to you see the leaders available for currently viewed faction. Press enter to choose the highlighted leader card. Each leader has a unique ability. Use it to turn the tide of battle in your favor. Leader cards that you do not own are locked. They will be available for you to use once you acquire them. Okay. What is this? Oh. Why do they keep switching the tutorial stuff right and left? All the cards you own which can be used with this faction are shown here. Okay. Cards currently in this faction and this faction card appear here. Deck must consist of at least 22 unit cards. It can also contain up to 10 special cards. I just want to play the freaking game. You can all include more than 22 unit cards in your deck, but remember that doing so decreases your chances of drawing your most powerful cards. Okay. Your deck is currently 2 unit cards short, as indicated by the red number. You must move 2 unit cards from your collection left side to the faction. Okay, right side. So basically we come here and we take this one, add cards. You can now exit the card builder by pressing escape to begin playing, or escape to quit and forfeit the match. Space to what? Okay. Does he have an ability? No. That's Northern Run, that's whatever that is. Okay. Well, I'm gonna continue here. I don't know what to do, but let's say start again. I still don't understand what my ability is. Set the strength of all cards. Choose a card to redraw. Well, let's choose this one. We have those two, right? Clear weather, the sun shining dawn. The sun shining may be the hope left after all. Clear weather removes all weather card, biting force, frost impenetrable fog and terrain effects. Okay, that's nice. 5166 something. I think we need to redraw one of those two. Okay, I'll start. So basically, we can lower whatever he has, and at the same time, we can actually. My turn, huh? He went for this. Any of them actually does anything to them? No. So probably if he wants to lower that. Let's go for him. Opponent's turn. He passed. If he passes, does that mean if he passes and I pass, would that mean that we both win or something? What? He wins because he's 2, I'm 1? Is that how it is? Don't understand this, but okay. I'm gonna drop her. I want that. Okay. So this makes me draw something else because we are northern, whatever that is, right? Okay. I'm gonna drop him. We'll drop the siege guy. Yeah, let's add him. Melee, huh? Drop him. He has 9, I have 9, right? Okay, so if I drop this guy, and 9. Well, I can always use this one also. Close combat. Let's draw this. I'll drop this one. Gains only one. I gain what I should have gained more actually, but I don't understand that, but still okay. I'll clear the air. The 6 each. I think I'll end here. So we won the tie. What? They won the tie. What? And he wins the tie, right? That's crap.
An interesting round.
Yeah, screw you. Okay, let's see one more time. Yeah, that's the weekend play.
Let's sure. Play this
is the final one. Then we are gonna go ahead and. What is this? Can I switch them? No. Okay, this is gonna be the final one, and then we are gonna just, just go ahead with it. Oh, I actually pressed. Oh crap, I pressed space. So we have soldiers, 2 soldiers, and 2 close range. One this, one that. This will cancel out all of the back row, right? What's our ability? Medic, choose one card from your discard pile, play it instantly, no heroes or special cards, okay? I will drop this guy first. No, let's drop this guy first, he has nothing. Cancel the back row, I can clear the air. Let's drop this guy. What was this one? Place next to a card with the same name and double the strength of the boss of what card. What? That's crap. Let's rob this guy. Let's drop this. I'll end the turn here. No problem, he can win this. I believe he spent more than I did, so let's see what happens here. Okay, drop her. Can pick one. We'll get this guy. Doesn't matter. I'll end the turn here. There's nothing he can do to actually win this. Okay. Ooh, I get one. Good. Let's drop this guy. Clear sky. He's done. I think I should win this one. I can just pass here and win. Yes, I won the game, right? Yes, I won the game. Awesome. Finally.
An interesting round. If you desire a rematch, let me know.
Cool. Okay, well, no, I do not desire a rematch right now. Maybe later on when we get some cards and stuff like that. I have no idea how that goes. A miraculous guide to Gwen. Seriously? There's a guide to Gwen? Okay. Well, sure. Yeah. Not right now. So what's going on here? Let's see. How about you, bro?
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies? It'll lift your spirits.
Okay.
Fine.
I'll play
I'll
his game.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Oh, he knows.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yen? Who might you be?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself, the Butcher of Blaviken.
So he knows me.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads too?
To your health.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Not really.
guessed it. It's love.
Apparently I'm wrong.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
Okay, well, that was helpful.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Probably I will. So we need to ask the Nilfgaardians, right? What was the word sword, right? Okay, yeah. Shall we tell him about it or should we run? Let's just run out there.
Done drinking.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
What's wrong with my kind? Against one, may you're brave. I won't stay long. Back off. What was this arrow thing? I don't remember. Oh, the mental thing, whatever you do, right? Should we use it? Let's try it.
Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Ooh, this is awesome.
Of course, no. I, you done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
Ah, we get to fight here. Oh, I can't. I can't repost.
Nice meeting you.
It was nice. Can I just punch this guy? For some reason, I couldn't dodge. I couldn't punch. I couldn't do anything but punch. Not butt punch. Just. I did only punching, not butt punching. Game save. Your game stat will be automatically saved when you reach a certain milestone in the story. But still, you should save your progress early and often on your own. The world is full of predators, bloodthirsty beasts, bandits, and countless other dangers. Sure, lovely. What is this baggage thing? Stash. You can store weapon, armor, and junk in your stash for safekeeping. Confidence. They will not be stolen or otherwise disappear. You can access your stash in a number of places throughout the world. Items stored in the stash in one location will be available in all other locations as well. Awesome. Stash locations are always available on the map. Look for the icon. Lovely. Yo, old fool.
Yes. What is it, Wolf?
Been on the path for half a year.
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
It's always been like this,
used to be exactly the same.
Yeah, see?
You've just forgotten.
True.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
See you.
Realize
no,
it's
no.
been half.
Yeah. Things used to be simple.
Hands on the wrong buttons.
Well, not.
See ya, buddy.
See you later, Vesemir.
Rotate better. Okay. Control's still weird for me, but okay. Hey, dude, what you doing? Can I do something for him? Nothing. GPU is doing well here. Oh, crates. Can we do stuff with the crates? Oh, we can loot. Alchemist powder. Is there something called stealing here? Or is it what? Old goat hide. Take all. Can I talk to everybody? What's wrong with her? Why are you crying, girl? No, not jump, just talk. I'm
the
pressing E.
In the heavens always heralds war.
Don't you look at me. Best be gone from here.
Okay. Jackasses. Oh, this. There's herbs. Oh, give me herbs. White. Red, red. I have no idea what that is. It's so good to be blind. No clue what those are. I'm gonna just collect them. Pretty flowers. We might need them later. We'll probably need them later. Okay. Well, now let's just run it. Do we go by footsteps? No, let's just take the horse. That's my horse? Yeah, let's take him.
Slower.
Whoa! Hey, now what? Drop the horse. Stay here, bro. I wanna take it right now. I wanna explore the area. We might find stuff here, you know. I don't wanna waste these stuff. You know, I've been finding a lot of things. What? 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 You got a problem? Nothing here? Hey, girls! Oh, can get your flowers. No idea what that is.
And ye, could ye deliver us from evil?
What do you think? Should I use the... should I use joystick or what? Jeff has learned from experience, keep a close eye on this his rider as he travels. Be quiet, kid. For he never knows when he'll run into someone or something of interest. A damsel in distress, a merchant petting werewolves, or a nest, whatever that is. Okay. Such locations are marked on the map. Okay, so we have notice board, quest giver, merchant, armor, blacksmith, herbalist, alchemist, place of power, monster nest, armor table. Armor stable, okay. Grindstone. Lovely. I need to grind my weapons. Okay. Looking to borrow. Oh, okay. Let's check from here. Volunteers wanted. By order of Captain Peter Sauer Wilven, whatever his name is, let it hereby be known that enlistment in the Imperial Army is now open. Recruits will be provided with room, aboard, and regular pay. Yet the greatest payment of all is the honor. Yeah, of course. Yes, of course. Yes, yes, yes. Definitely. That's the greatest of all. Suck it. I really hate this kind of stuff. Yanka Karn Ape, whatever his name is. Once enlisted recruit will be trained under the tutelage of the Empire's greatest strategies. Recruits families will be assured sufficient sustenance for the entire time of their service. In the case, that's how you get soldiers to do your dirty work. Lovely. Lovely. Really lovely. On Field of Glory, they will receive lifelong pension. I'll just take this thing. Who cares? Looking to borrow a pillow. Hey lads, is there anything? Okay, well, there any among you can lead me a pillow? What's a pillow? Thing is mine. Mine is smacked up against a stone in my field, so had it bent halfway. And my field take me if what is this English? May I fiend take me if I know how to fix it? Is this a... Okay. Or plow my field without it? Dude, you need to learn. English is not my first language, and that sounded like crap for me. This Thursday, all peasants living nearby are invited to come listen to Captain Peter Sauer Gwivlin speak on the subject of Lowe's spoon to be introduced in these lands to writ of our most gracious souvenir. I'm here, whatever. Attendance is not obligatory, but every resident of White Orchid should partake of this opportunity to learn what rights they enjoy and duties they will have under the new order. Good folk, you no longer live in a barbarous, yeah, sure, where every man does as he sees fit. You are now part of a great empire of Nilfgaard. Nilfgaardian law now protects you, yet it also ascribes you new obligatory imperial, whatever that is. Yeah, sure, brand new era. Yeah. Okay, why am I taking this stuff? Is there a point? Let it be hereby known that by order of the, whatever, yeah, of course, all able-bodied men, White Orchid must present themselves at the village and equipped with a shovel, hoe, or pickaxe.
A hoe?
Is that like a hose or a pickaxe of their own provision? The field near the village are littered with corpses. And given the warm spring war, okay, so they need people to clean stuff. Animal refuse to comply with all flog and put. Okay, sure, lovely. Brother missing. Bastin, my brother, went off to fight the Black Ones. I've reason to think he stood in the great battle nearby. He has not returned to his to this day. Like many others, you will say, and you will be the, in the right. But if he fell, and I know it's likely, it's like he did, I'd give him up to the ground the least, like our father have done always. I'd bury him beneath the barrow where our parents lie. Okay, so I seek a man brave, able with a sword, and willing to venture out with me to find Bastin. I won't pay much for not much to give, but I'm not. This seems like a quest. Any man willing to help, look for a raised hut along the road to White Orchid, just near the bridge. I've made a camp there. Good folk. I know there's a war contract. Devil by the well. I know there's a war, and on every man's got trouble enough of his own, but perhaps there's one of you who could help a father in need. You all surely know the well is ruined in the ruined village, and the devil that guards it with a jealous fury. And if you don't know well, come ask, if I'll tell you about it. Whoever drives that monster away from the well will get a fat purse full of gold. Just don't tarry, for it's an urgent matter. Points of interest. There's much of interest about to be found in the world's dense forest and fog-clad clamps, swamps. Whenever you pursue, notice board question mark markers will appear on your minimap to indicate potentially interesting places. Seek them out to learn what secrets they hold. Sure. What about this guy?
What do you say?
I see this. The world is brimming with interesting places filled with danger or treasure, such as sites of marking the map. Okay, so we have a dungeon, a monster nest, hidden treasure, place of power, person of in distress, spoil of war, smuggler's cache, guarded treasure, abandoned site, bandit camp, and monster's den.
What the fuck am I to do? Hey! What?
The man okay. Brother's missing. Bastin, my old brother, went off. Okay, so we have these quests, right? Dear friend, forgive me for not asking about your health. Yennefer's letter. Contract devil by the well. So these are the three quests that I understood from those. Okay, sure. Quest update. When one of those quests is updated, a notification will appear on the left side of the screen. If you are not currently tracking the updated quest, you can press V to start tracking it. Ask Alden about the well. Where is that?
Years of what? Up and smoke.
What's wrong with you, fatback? What's up?
What happened here?
Fire?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got a nice roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
I can find him for you. Don't insult me. I'm sorry. No, actually, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to serve as their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. The humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a plowing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist for a price. Good luck rebuilding Farrow. No, we'll take the quest.
I can find your arsonist. provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
V track quest. Let's track this quest then. Cat eyes. Okay, we can collect this stuff, but I don't understand what's the point of this. Use your Witcher sense to look behind the forge for clues about the arsonists. I don't see much. I see this stuff. Anything of interest, huh? One leather pelt. There's something in here. I have no idea what that is. Let's see. Right, it's the needle you can actually just turn it off and on. Okay, well that's not really something. Here, look behind the forge for any clues about the arsonist. Okay, so it's only behind the forge, right? Is it supposed to light something up? I don't see much. Can I walk? Oh, by pressing control, okay. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard.
Okay. Follow the trail using your wishes.
Prince. A man's. Large.
Nearby. What is this nearby thing? Look more, look more, look more, look more. Let's follow it deeply. I don't know if I should be collecting everything here. Ooh. To have your horse come to you, press X. Okay. There's something in here. Oh, chest. Goodness. Fishing rod, fishing net, and orange. I'll take all.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Smart guy. Can talk to these guys.
Dark and putrid. Yeah. Step away.
Ah, screw you. I wanna loot your stuff, is it okay? What can we paste? I'm taking everything, but I have no idea if it's something I really need. And I don't know if it's even okay, you know?
It's stop! Okay.
What? I just want to get stuff. I want to take things. Screw you. Where's this box? Water? Why don't they care about me taking their stuff? That's weird. So, he went into the water, right? Let's talk to this guy. Maybe he knows something. No, he knows nothing. Maybe he went through this area. I see stuff here. Okay. How about this part? Nothing there. Let's go here. I love the water. Look at this. Looks awesome.
Master's boots in the rush.
There's something here. What are those footsteps?
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush.
Sure. I'm not talking about this thing. You can actually examine the other thing.
Bleeding,
right?
But not badly. Surface wound.
Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears.
Tracks lead back to the village.
Mm-hmm. Let's turn this off. Screw you.
Started poking him, asking. But he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they
knocked his
head off.
Give me this.
So it worked.
So he's in here.
For trouble.
Witcher had no to do with it. What did the folk do?
That's the door where I came. That's the place where I actually tried to enter, right? What do you do this? Just enter?
Trail ends here. But I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Or I can just take his stuff. Oh, thank you for the pleasant voices that you're making. Hey, lady. Oh, crap. What the hell is wrong with you? Let's get stuff. Take this. Take those. Stop it, black magic doll. Okay. No idea what those are. I'm just taking them for the sake of taking them. Dried fruit. Hey, buddy.
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
What happened to your hand, dude?
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
You're not right.
Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some. But what's left?
You're a drunken jackass. No, thank you. No chance you're coming with me. Fine, but no more arson? No. You're gonna do it.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down and go with me.
Calm down. Now follow me.
I don't want to beat him. There's no glory in actually just beating this ass. We just caught him back, right?
Good.
Hey, lady. Would you stop it with the noises? Seriously? God. What do you stop in my face? Hey, come, dude. Can you just walk faster? I want to walk away from this.
It's Dervan now. D E R V A N. Not Goidemar.
May the sun shine upon you.
What do you mean? Thank you, bro.
I know what they named you at your cutting. What kind of name is that anyway?
You need to walk faster, dude.
Nilfgaardian. My gran was from Nazaire.
Oh, what is this? Wanted honeycombs. You will pay top coins, large quantities. Welcome to Mera the Herbalist. Okay. Who's to Mera the Herbalist? Is she here? Are you to Mera the Herbalist? Stuff till this guy comes back. Can I just walk to this guy and we assume that he actually came with us? Oh, we can. Oh, damn it. I should be running more faster.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nearly a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master.
You should not drink.
We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
What? No, they're gonna kill him. What? Seriously? Villagers will love you. Love you now? Harsh punishment. Seriously, harsh punishment.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved.
How is it deserved?
I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Okay, I don't mind. Sure, let's check what he has. Let's complete it. You got experience.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me your wares. Your wares reminds me of South Park. Anyway, need you craft something for me and farewell. Let's see.
Show me what you got.
So he has armor. Shirt, light armor, minus 14. Why? What do I have? I don't have any armor, right? How does it say that it goes like minus 14? I have stuff. I don't think I have anything. I don't have any armor. Saddle. A horse equipped with a saddle won't tire as easily. Okay. Saddlebag. Maximum inventory weight. Saddlebag allows you to carry more weight. What are those? Diagram. Tracker's gauntlet? Crafting diagram. You will be able to craft this item after reading. Oh. That's weird. Are they gonna teach me these things or what? Do I just take it and read it and that's it? Oh, where's my money? My money is here. This is the money. 270, I suppose, right? The weight is 1.26. The price. Oh, that's expensive stuff. Okay. Sure. You have those stuff, amber, whatever these things are. I have no idea what those are. Maybe it's like components for these things. How do you know these stuff? Crafting diagram, a lesser glyph of Axie. Axie sign intensity 2%. You'll be able to craft this. Okay. I don't understand it yet, but I'll just go out. Let's see crafting. Let's see if we do crafting. Chest armor. Components missing. Crafting item. On the left side of the screen is a list of crafting diagrams in your possession. Click on category diagram to select. On the right side of the screen is a detailed description of the currently selected item. The center of the screen shows the component needed to create this item. Creating items. Craftsmen need to eat too. To have them craft an item, you must pay them their service. If you have the required coins, press enter to craft the current selected diagram. Creating items. You need to find craftsmen with the right specialty, armor, blacksmiths, etc. for the type of item you wish to craft, and with enough skill to craft an item its quality. Some items can be dismantled in order to obtain new crafting components. To dismantle an item, go to a craftsman and use the dismantle panel. Okay, so this is the stuff that I have, right? Crafting components and this chest armor. What is leather armor? Components missing. What do you need from me? I mean, the chest armor, right? Which I have, I suppose. One. We need crafting component, which is cured leather, leather scraps, and wire. So I need to buy these stuff, right? Or maybe find them somewhere else. Those are all of the crafting work. If a craftsman has a component you're missing, you can buy it immediately, select the item and press right click. Okay. Pinning formula. If you want to see a list of components or ingredients required for a given formula or diagram, when you enter a shop panel, select it and perform the pin action. Oh, okay. Select the crafting diagram or alchemy formula and pin it in a list of the components and ingredients needed to create the item or a pin in the shop panel. This makes it easier to keep track. Okay. So if I want to pin it, I press Q on something, right? Well, how do you change this stuff? Filters is F, okay. So if I want to do this one, for example, and I click Q on it, formula diagram will now appear in shop panel. How about if I do this one also? Oh, it will remove that. Wait a minute. Now, if we do this and then go for this one and click Q, we have, oh, we can put only one. Okay. I can buy stuff. I think I'll save it for now because I feel like I don't know what I'm doing. Farewell.
So long.
Plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.